file it is, yeah? Maybe one of us has one. Finally.
You okay? Thank you very much. Thank you.
What led you to that decision to your choosing England over Ghana?
No, I think obviously when you're young, you have the opportunity to go through the England ages. I've been playing for England throughout all the years, from under 15s, under 16s, all the way up. So when they obviously gave me the cool opportunity to come, there was something that obviously is international. You're in the country already, something that I already had my mindset on playing and already playing for England. So it was a thing where obviously choosing Ghana or England, at the end of the day, I said that I always have the right people behind me who would always advise me on what's right and what's wrong. So England came and I said, yeah, let me go and play for my country in national. But I said, Ghana's my home as well. So we will see. We never know, so we'll see.
We love you, don't worry.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Like, are you eligible to come back to play for Ghana? Would you want to do that?
Sorry, what did you say?
You're still eligible to play for Ghana.
Yeah, I said, we never know. Maybe I'll come back and play for Ghana. We never know. Thank you, though. I appreciate it. Thank you.